dark and depressing building. Even with the temple, you can't feel the presence of the Lord's light. I can't believe I stepped foot in this place.
Where all have gone, and all must go, to be the nothing that I was. I am born to life and living woe.
Lord Byron, no? I am not an admirer of his. In the first place, his poetry is unrefined.
And who gave you the right to judge the refinement of poetry?
Poetry should delve into the depths of the souls of the faithful. And others. It should inspire the soul as to Alexander Pope or George Herbert.
If they have the power to do away with these evil spirits, I'd choose anyone. Even that dear old carpenter's son.
Blasphemous! So Pagan! How dare you utter such words of sin?
To seek help from someone you've never met before is ridiculous, especially when people are dying from hunger every single day in London.
Oh, they're all filthy and immoral little beggars that deserve to die.
Heaven is...
That doesn't sound like a demonic spirit to me.
The noise is coming from that building over there.
The poison didn't kill us, so now they're taking the fast and easy way now.
Don't be ridiculous!
Why don't you ask the bullets who's being ridiculous?
You idiots!
goodness. This building is full of dead bodies and skeletons.
It's full of ghosts and spirits. Oh, I can feel them. Oh, my head hurts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Horrible. Dear Lord, please save these lost souls.
This must have happened a long time ago. Oh, and the power is so strong. If I can channel some of these spirits, maybe I can find out what happened here.
Channel the spirits?
Shame on you! You two should be praying for their souls!
The spirits floating in this room. I can let them possess my body so they can talk. Oh, the reason I came here is I heard the cry of one particular female voice. She was...
I will not stand for this! Not only do you not believe in God, but now you're gonna disturb the spirits?
Shut up! Would you stop bothering me? Chains and darkness. Death. Oh no. There were so many of them. This is hell.
What? What's going on?
They were imprisoned. And tortured. And, thousands of them.
Kill them! They cut off my fingers. They crushed my legs. They smashed my head and cut out my guts. They took everything from me. They locked me up and chopped my body.
Oh, my eyes! My ears! They're burned! Help! Help! How horrible. This place used to be a prison. For hundreds of years, kept in secret. Whoever went against the authorities or misconducted themselves in any way were locked up here and killed.
No! Don't touch me! You piss off! Go to hell!
Hey. Hey. Wait a minute. Hey.
Edward.
You should have just died before. I wanted you to lay down and die.
A ghost?